Hi everyone, today I will show you 3 ways to type butterflies in text messages and comments using keyboard symbols. So let's start the video now. The first way. The second way. The third way. So that's all for this video. Hope you can also type butterflies by your own now.